eCYBERMISSION is a program that we've been doing for, I've been doing it for about 12 years here at Scribner. It is sponsored by the AEOP, so the Army sponsors it. It is basically a virtual science fair where the students have to decide what they want to do as far as either following the scientific method and doing an investigation or designing something using the engineering process.
Our project was about like electricity and using the wind to like power street lamps so like car crashes wouldn't happen so often. If like street lights went out, the wind could be like a backup for the lights.
So we did a project about like businesses being inclusive for like people with wheelchairs who can't get up ramps, or people who can't see or can't see certain things for like Braille or things like that. We went with that because we were thinking about just people we know like in school who with wheelchairs who can't get around and they have to have help, and we thought maybe it would be a great project to do to see if businesses had certain things for certain people like that.
This is a great STEM connection. Kids get to pick what they want to work on. They have to choose something that is a topic that applies to a problem in their area. It's a pretty wide open science fair, and then they go through the entire process, and then they turn it all in virtually, and they are judged by people across the world. Any team that earns first place for the state, each team member gets a $1,000 savings bond. Second place, each team member gets a $500 savings bond.
We got first place. It made us feel really good because at first we weren't that confident that we were gonna even get in the top three. So it made us feel really good. Probably getting to hang out when we had to like do the project together.
We got second. It felt really good because we didn't really think we were gonna get anything, but we were happy. Winning was my favorite part.
I think it's a great experience for them, especially if they might pursue something STEM related. It teaches a lot of skills besides just the science skills, the collaboration, the working together, the being organized, all of that. And I think that for a lot of them is just as effective as doing the science portion of it.